So in this tutorial, I'm going to be teaching you how to make this tote bag using clear vinyl and waterproof canvas. I have two sizes. This one is 12x11. 12x11, the size, the height. And this one is 12x14. There you go. And then the strap is 12 inch. All the way 24 inch. Let's say the size is 12 inch for the height. And then it has this. Wait, let me show you this short one. They're similar. So it has this super cute tassel right here. There you go. If you can see, it's so pretty. I can link on the description where I bought it. And the rivets, the gold rivets to match it. And then at the back also. Rivets, there you go, and the bottom part is like this, like that, super sturdy. And then the inside, the open hoop and loop, velcro, there you go. And then the inside is also clear vinyl on a base with the waterproof canvas at the back. So there you go, so pretty. It's still not finished because I still have to put some stuff in the front, like a design. So it's customized. You can have your name on it or whatever message you want put in here. And there you go. So let's go. I will put on the description below where I bought some materials that I'll be using with this project, and I will put some link, where you can buy it. Okay, thank you. Hey, if you're not yet subscribed to my channel, please consider subscribing and hit the like button if you like the video, and comment down if there's some requests that you want me to teach anything with sewing or beads, gemstone making, beads, bracelet, stuff like that. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.